The EU is said to be studying the feasibility of using billions of dollars worth of Russian central bank assets to help Ukraine's reconstruction efforts. The discussions are said to be at an early stage, with legal experts looking into possible options. They're focusing on how to seize about $300 billion of assets that were frozen when Moscow invaded its neighbors.